7 months, 2 weeks, and 7 days since I left. Who's counting anyway? But for me, the only thing that's changed is the distance between New York and LA. 7 months, 2 weeks, and 7 days.